Hello everyone, it's Anderson Picard. I'm here with Spencer Otis from the baseball team. I'm Anderson Picard, we're here with Casey Houlihan.
We're here with Patty Condon from the boys varsity lacrosse team.
We're back with another Fog Walk Friday,
joined by Gabe from the varsity tennis team.
We're here with Louise and Lindsay from the softball team,
joined by Maggie from the crew team for another Fog Walk Friday.
We're back with another Fog Walk Friday, this time with Berwick Academy Athletic Director, Mr. Quinn. How has being in the MPA changed your duties and responsibilities as the athletic director this year?
On the positive side, we haven't had as much travel.
We're just starting. We have our first match today, which is super exciting.
We have one program. There's different teams. There's JV, there's varsity, there's swing, but we're all always together. We're practicing outside, so you get to see everyone.
The most exciting thing is just being back out on the field. It's been a while since a lot of us have played.
When we play the good teams, we gotta be dialed in and ready to go.
I think just everyone has a genuine love for the sport, so it's good that everyone gets to play like outside of the season to prepare.
We went into the season wanting to make it all the way to playoffs, so it was exciting that everybody had that goal in mind. I feel like we've really grown as a team.
I mean, playing without a mask will be awesome.
Really just getting to play together again since we didn't last year.
I think we're really looking forward just being back out on the field.
Just being able to play those older schools that I've gotten to know.
I'm looking forward to when there's no mask, everyone's hopefully vaccinated.
I'm looking forward to regular regattas with tons of people and everybody just having fun out in the water.
Since we lifted the mask mandate and practices have been pretty close to normal.
What do you anticipate the fall sports season to look like?
So we anticipate it being back to normal. So having a place in the EIL conference and having a NEPSAC schedule and hopefully not having masks on and fingers crossed that we don't have any blips on the radar and we're going to have a normal year.
That sounds great. We look forward to that. Thank you, Mr. Quinn.
All right, thank you.